a teenager from New York State falsely accused of sex abuse because of an illegal grand jury interview, has filed a federal lawsuit against the Livingston County Assistant District Attorney, Thomas Moran. The lawsuit claims that Moran manipulated the three-year-old by promising her ice cream. Moran is now a state Supreme Court justice.